An SUV and a car collide at an Orange County intersection, and the SUV bounces off so hard it didn't stop until it slammed into a Popeyes restaurant. Six people were hurt. WESH 2'S Dave McDaniel has been on scene since just after the crash, and he's live now with the very latest. Dave.
Just now, they pulled that SUV from the side of the Popeyes restaurant. We can give you an up-close look. As you can see, it's on that rollback. They're sweeping some of the broken glass off of the hood, leaving as much of that here in the parking lot so they can contain it and get it all cleaned up. But look at the size of the hole in the side of that Popeyes restaurant. That SUV plowed all the way inside it. It was almost all the way completely inside the dining area of the restaurant, and that's why four people are being treated at the hospital.
They collided in the intersection, sending the Chevy into the Popeyes.
Troopers say the SUV with Lynx Vanpool markings on it was heading west on Colonial when the driver of a Ford Focus tried to make a left into a shopping plaza. Witnesses say the SUV driver ignored a red light.
According to the witnesses, he had a red light, yes.
The SUV left the road, bounced through the parking lot, and into the Popeyes. Three people inside the restaurant were rushed to the hospital, as was the driver of the Focus. Troopers say despite how bad it looks, nobody has life-threatening injuries. Lynx says van pools are handled like rentals. You have a group that wants to share a ride, so you rent a van, take the keys, and you're responsible for everything except vehicle maintenance.
And in this case, this group had their driver, and you see the result here.
An Orange County building inspector labeled the place unsafe. Until it's inspected and repaired to meet code, either for good or temporarily, the place will stay closed. And again, looking live now at the SUV that hit the Popeyes restaurant, even though it's designed to haul multiple people as part of a van pool project, only one person was in that. And we've been told by the Florida Highway Patrol in just the last couple of minutes that the driver of that SUV might face accusations of running that red light and also possibly driving while license suspended. We'll be working more to confirm all of that. As far as the people who went to the hospital, a young woman went to the hospital, also an 8-year-old boy, also another woman from inside the restaurant that we don't have really any identity or any age on her, but three people from the restaurant, also the woman who was driving the Ford Focus, went to the hospital. But again, the state patrol say none of those injuries are life-threatening. That orange sticker on the side of the restaurant basically says it is unsafe, and again, it cannot reopen until repairs are made. Reporting live in Orange County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.